А тепер Коломийка. Пісню написав та оригінально обробив Андрій на Тещину у Відні, але стала такою популярною, що її почали виконувати в Союзі під совєтським режимом. Our next piece is Коломийка. The piece was originally written and arranged by Андрій Гнатишин in Vienna, Austria, but was so popular with the listeners that it soon made its way to Ukraine to be performed even under the Soviet rule. A humorous and playful song, it depicts youth having fun at dances. A common thread throughout the piece is people's love for music. We are moved to dance, we sing. Those of you who can't see, keep up with us, hasta la vista.
Дякую.